to get to be in a Christmas movie is the greatest. Captain Jenny Beckett is a pilot and owns a small airline that has been run by her mother before her and her mother's mother before her.
And her family airline is being taken over by a massive evil conglomerate led by Matt Hansen. And
the corporation threatens to cancel Santa's flight, which is a long-running tradition for the small airline, not on Captain Jenny Beckett's watch.
Failure isn't an option.
Okay.
Jenny Beckett, she loves aviation. She loves flying. She loves that she's a woman pilot. Only 1% of pilots are women. It means a lot to her.
It is a gorgeous, sunny day on all sides of the aircraft.
She's a divorcee. She raised her daughter, who's a 17-year-old, predominantly by herself. She's really, really, really strong and really capable. She's carried the weight of a family legacy for a really long time. And this guy, Matt, comes in.
Matt starts off like a shark. So I was at the peak of his game. When he meets Jenny, he sort of meets his opposite.
What I need in the VP role is someone who's not afraid of making the tough decisions.
I see. Christmas Takes Flight is a great Christmas movie.
It starts somewhere that is totally far away from the Christmas spirit and takes you ever so gently right to the heart of Christmas. It doesn't hit you over the head with it, but really the love that is at the center of it is really what makes the story special.
You gotta root for love. You gotta root for love in a Christmas movie, and in Christmas Takes Flight, you're gonna root for love. Turn on the love.